We were somewhere around Barstow, on the edge of the desert, when the drugs began to take hold. Suddenly, there was a terrible roar all around us, and the sky was full of what looked like huge bats, all swooping and screeching and dying.